Gigi Hadid and Zayn Malik are desperate to make the second go at their relationship work. And even though it's only been a couple months, they're still having some major issues. Gigi and Zayn are frolicking around her family farm in Pennsylvania, escaping the Hollywood drama as a little love retreat. They're setting some rules in place to make sure their relationship lasts a long time, but I already have my doubts. How's it going, everyone? I'm Devin Howard, major shipper of Gigi, but after this story, I think they're not the healthiest couple out there. Devastated is the best word to describe how I felt when these two announced their split a few months ago. Zayn was writing romantic songs about his lady, getting tattoos in her honor on his body, and yet these two just couldn't make it work. I always say, a breakup is a breakup, and even if you two miss each other post-split, there's obviously some huge problems in the relationship that won't go away just because you reunite again a second time. But obviously, I'm willing to see Gigi try again, mostly because they're just the world's most beautiful couple, but also because I felt their split was super random to begin with. But it turns out there were a lot of road bumps between the two of them that they never were very public about, the biggest one being trust issues. Apparently, Gigi and Zayn had a hard time being honest with one another, and based on information provided by an insider for Hollywood Life, it sounds like some illicit text messages and DMs were being sent by either Zayn or Gigi to someone other than Zayn or Gigi. The source revealed, quote, "They made a commitment to put their relationship first this time around. They both really want it to work, but that transparency has been an issue in the past." The source continued on saying, quote, "They both get jealous at times, so they've now agreed to share all passwords and give each other the right to check any messages on social media, phones, whatever." If you're having to scroll through your SO's phone to make sure they're on their best behavior, I don't think this relationship will last. Total trust is being able to not know the passwords to your partner's phone and still believe that they're not doing anything to betray you. This might sound like their attempt to avoid infidelity, but if a couple are truly meant to be together, there is no infidelity to avoid. It's simply loyalty out of love for each other. It's a sad day for us Gigi fans, just because I'm pretty convinced they won't work out. If you're still figuring out where you stand on their second romance, go ahead and click the video on my right to learn about how they're spending some quality time together far away from La La Land. And for more entertainment news like this, make sure you like and subscribe.